But his legs aren't that long.
Wow.
All right, here it is.
One of these fulfillment centers. Amazon is investing $200 million and promises at least 700 new jobs and $22 million in tax revenue over time. We're pleased to welcome the mayor of Robbinsville Township, Mayor Dave Freed. Mayor Freed, welcome to you.
Thank you. Thank you very much for having me.
So what is the time frame to see this fulfillment center built, and when can these 700 people get to work?
Well, this construction project is going to happen very fast. It should start in the next couple of months and be completed sometime at the end of 2014.
Why did Amazon choose Robbinsville Township? What is it about your town? Is it the logistics? This is a fulfillment center, so shipping is key. Why did they go to you?
We have a great location. You know, our town really is centrally located in the middle of the state. We have Route 195 as part of our town, as well as the turnpike, so very easy to go north, south, and east and west. We've also had a good reputation of luring Fortune 500 companies to our town. We've gotten very good at bringing projects in on time and making the process more business-oriented as opposed to what people are used to in government. We talk about projects that come into our town in terms of customers and really trying to make it easier for business to do business with government.
Your budget, $22.3 million, 2012-2013. Amazon is promising $22 million in tax revenues. At first blush, I thought, wow, in 1 year they're going to make up the entire budget, but this is over time. So tell me what this tax revenue will mean to your township.
It is over time. I wish it was in 1 year.
Yeah, right.
In terms of, you know, government, it's very, very hard, you know, in terms of taxes going up every year. So this will actually allow us to stabilize taxes, maybe even bring taxes down. $1 million a year to a town our size is a very big deal. And, you know, being able to offer 1,400 jobs is really something absolutely amazing. And for the kids who are coming home from school, this will almost guarantee a job, you know, for everyone in our town, you know, for them as well.
And it's worth a mention that Amazon is saying the average salary at these fulfillment centers is $55,000 a year. That's 20-30% more, they say, than the average retail job. So that's significant, and that could create a nice ripple effect through the local economy.
Absolutely. These are great jobs. And in addition to having great salaries, they're also offering a lot of these employees stock options. So this is going to be a real opportunity for a lot of people in New Jersey who desperately need them.
There are so many struggling municipalities out there. Wouldn't it be nice if Amazon could just open a fulfillment center in all of these? I know you told us, you explained why Robbinsville Township did win this fulfillment center, this huge investment by Amazon. But do you have advice for any other townships around the country in your situation that are really struggling with their fiscal challenges?
Absolutely. This is a long process. You know, we brought in Mercedes-Benz and a number of Fortune 500 companies. The credit to bringing Amazon to New Jersey really goes to Governor Christie. But, you know, being able to have a good process and really being able to bring people in town and explain why these businesses should be able to be attracted to your town, what you have to offer, what you're going to be able to do for them, it really is a sales perspective, and government's not used to selling. So, you know, that's something that mayors really have to start doing now. They've got to get better at really attracting these businesses because they have so many choices.
Well, Mayor Dave Freed, thank you for joining us, sharing your township story. We look forward to hearing how things come along as Amazon breaks ground.
Thank you so much for having me.
All right, have a good afternoon.
Thank you.
Good for them.
Yeah.